So Spring Ammo, the favourite. Box number 8 is the new favourite from the Kennelmate Spring Harbour. Here's the lure now for the third at Gawler. They're set. Ready. Racing. Spring Ammo fair away. Spring Harbour won the start. Spring Ammo's getting around them quickly, though. Runs to second. And the two Kennelmates pour away by 4 or 5 on Stella Lad third. Then Miss Tilly Blue, Dusty Country and Born to Rule. The Kennelmates are still at it here. Spring Harbour the inside, matching Spring Ammo, who ran wide. Spring Harbour put a length on it, though. And Spring Harbour from Spring Ammo. And they dash 5 lengths on Miss Tilly Blue and Dusty Country. Then Born to Rule, who could not get into play today. And Stella Lad last in. Time's good, 22.95. Spring Harbour does enough to hold the challenge there of Spring Ammo mid-race. And Miss Tilly Blue runs third, number 7, 2.5. The winning margin by 6.5. The red Spring Harbour utilising box 1 to perfection. 22.95 the run, 8.85 the early split. Run home in 14.10. It's 1, 8, 7 and 5 after race number 3 from Gawler.